This is the V-Smile from V.Tek, and it's a little kids console. We got
the learning system.
And it's for learning.
We're gonna put stuff in our brain.
Oh, and right there.
Yep, right there.
So beautiful. So yeah, and it has a really nice controller.
Yes.
GameCube controller has nothing on this.
Nope. I mean, it can even do this.
Whoa.
Aha!
Aha! It's just like my toys from I don't know how many years ago.
Yes, and for $60 it can be yours!
Ho ho!
No, not really. But
no. For more like 6 cents.
And it works with game cartridges. This is Winnie the Pooh.
Oh.
That's Winnie the Pooh there.
There.
You can see him. That's Winnie the Pooh.
And okay.
Put those in there. Like and usually it doesn't work.
Like a Super Nintendo. It doesn't work?
Usually it doesn't work. Because that's just something they do.
Hey, that's $60 you're pounding on.
More like 60 nullers.
Beautiful.
But, yeah.
Does it, what kind of stuff goes into it?
Well, pretty much nothing.
It's all hardwired into the.
Yeah, it's thing. The only thing that comes out is a component. Got here, 3 colors.
Are you
and, what goes in is just a 9 volts adapter, which is a really strange size. So,
yeah.
But it runs on batteries too, like we got
Whoa.
Now. So
that's
the good old heavyweight. This is C, I think.
C batteries.
C, yeah. It says C's. C.
Ooh, so beautiful.
So
that really reminds me of those old Chinese consoles.
Well, yeah, it's pretty much a bit of a.
Is it flimsy anyway?
Well, yeah. The controller is pretty okay. It's made for kids. Of course, kids have.
So it has to be robust, I think. So.
Yeah, I mean. Big buttons and big joysticks.
It's like a paw print. It's like
yes. Yeah, indeed. Like a paw print.
Yeah,
that's my paw.
It's beautiful. And with your thumb, you can do this. You know?
Wow. I didn't even think
multitasking.
But this one is usually targeted for girls. And the controller is pretty good.
Pink for girls, blue for boys.
Pretty much the only thing that's really annoying is the actual cartridges themselves, because I notice sometimes when I move it around like this, the system restarts or doesn't even start.
Oh.
And most of the time it doesn't even start, so.
Is it one of those things that starts when the game is in?
No, it's, well, it when you have it out, it just boots to its own stuff, and you see a little screen that constantly repeats like, Vita!
Oh yeah, I saw that.
And then when you put the game in, then it stops working.
That's, what the hell? Okay.
But it's supposed
what
to.
What madman came up with that?
But it's supposed to, of course, start the game then. But especially the early versions of this thing were a bit broken.
A bit broken.
like really broken. So usually they only lasted 2 or 3 months, and then you could throw it in the bin.
Oh, there's something here.
This? Yeah, that's for the. This
oh,
switching
you can
between
lock
right
it
and left handed.
Oh yeah. So, that's actually not bad.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea. So, and the system itself is somewhere between the SNES and the PlayStation 1. So,
pretty cool.
Pretty good. The games for this system, of course the games themselves are not really much special because they're aimed at kids. It's mostly learning stuff. So, I think it says on the back. Yeah, well, it's in Dutch, but what do we learn today? And it's all sorts of language and math and.
Well, we can have a look at that.
So,
but the only problem is we don't have a capture card yet, so we might have to fuss around with camera in front of the television, which is going to be a disaster. But we're going to try it anyway.
Yep. So,
please excuse it. No, don't throw it in my garden.
And welcome to a new Fureviews!
Fureviews! Hey, aren't you forgetting something? Stop fopping!
Stop fopping to your furry board!
God damn it! So, infamous logo that nobody remembers. Nobody knows.
Yes, because.
Because furries.
Because furries.
V.Smile.
Anyway, this is the V.Smile.
V.Smile.
V.Smile made by V.Tek, obviously, because they keep spamming it in my face. And today we're gonna play. Where's the game?
Yes.
And we're playing. This game we're playing.
Oh yeah.
It's
yeah.
Nothing.
It's blank.
It's nothing. No.
Nothing. Nothing. He tricked you.
But this is supposed to be Winnie the Pooh. And we're gonna try to play it.
Winnie the Pooh.
If it starts.
Yes.
Put it in!
And we have especially lit up our place like a fucking Christmas tree. So just you can...
Just for you.
Just for you! The interwebs, so you can see us.
Are you even visible, by the way?
I don't know.
There. Well, that's
I'm gonna
do
it a bit too. Play like this.
I think I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay.
Stop fopping.
It's like an Atari joystick almost.
So, yeah.
Let's V.Smile.
Let's put this sucker in.
Oh, yeah, and by the way.
Okay, like give you talk.
I'll entertain. We are filming now with two cameras, as you may have noticed, because we cannot find our recording thingy. You know.
Oh, you are visible.
Yay! we can't find our recording device, so we are now filming my awesome TV with my camera.
Yeah.
But I can assure you that in the future we're gonna have to...
Gonna have proper
recording.
Video recording.
Yeah. Because I fucking hate...
Oh, it works!
Cams. Oh my god. Oh, good
I actually did it.
Yeah.
At least I think I did it.
It's like, V.Smile!
Ah, yay,
Disney!
Hey, because
we
need the poo.
We need the poop.
Oh yeah, it's in Dutch, by the way.
Yeah.
So because
it's a adventure game and options.
Yes, each V.Smile is configured for each country. So of course we're in Holland. So the V.Smile we got is
Holland.
In Dutch.
Holland. Up, Holland. Up. Wait.
What the Leonie is Boekistan?
Up, Holland. Up. Wat leuk is
in de lip. So,
Boink?
Yes.
Adventure.
Sure, put the volume up a bit.
Yeah. Don't want to miss this awesome MIDI.
Spellen!
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 Avontuur!
Adventure!
Opties.
I'm curious what
plaatjes zoeken.
Plaatjes zoeken. Awesome Comic Sans, by the way, of course.
Yeah, of course.
Fucking Comic Sans.
Spelen met Govert.
But
wanna play with Govert?
God.
Wanna play some games with Govert?
That's bestiality, I think.
Oh, well, furries.
Furries. Sure. Well, Disney is good with furries, so...
...plaatje dat bij het woord past. Gebruik de gekleurde toetsen om te kiezen. Vaas.
Okay, so we have to
match...
I think I have to use the color. You got these color buttons here. I think you have to use...
So now you press red.
Dat is goed.
Because you have to match the thing.
Yeah, you got 10 points!
You can... Oh my god, Draggy.
Yeah, I'm a genius.
Yeah.
Even though you gave me the answer.
Yeah, yes.
I'm still a genius.
Yeah, right.
I think a bottle is yellow.
Oh, Tricky.
I was sure that was the right one.
Seriously, Tricky. I'm a folder. I mean,
that's what they do.
Between this and
Yay!
Between this and programming and C++?
Yeah.
No! Nuts.
Nuts.
Right. Right.
I don't see any balls anywhere. Your right one looks like a ball.
It is an unword.
But I picked the red one.
What? You did?
Yeah, I picked the red one and it said, no, it's wrong. And then I picked another one.
Yeah, so
and
do
it
now. Do red.
That clock.
Okay.
That left.
That's what Tommy was so.
this guy, this narrator, is the Tommy Wiseau of.
Tell me apart!
You're tearing me apart, Winnie the Pooh! window. I wanted to press yellow.
Sure.
Of course.
Well, I don't think we have to translate everything because it's kind of obvious.
Yeah, okay, the image is...
But maybe it's like a course in Dutch for...
I'll give you a tent.
Oh, God.
Gefeliciteerd!
Whoa, congratulations!
You win the main prize!
Oh, my God!
You get to play this game some more!
Yay! I want to play.
Yeah, here.
This thing is fucking long, this cord.
Yeah. You like it long, right?
Of course, always. This music, by the way.
Yes.
It's a coat.
Berengoed.
Well, I'm acing this.
Berengoed.
Simmerik.
Whoa, you're so smart.
Yeah, the game isn't solving.
Dit is je score.
Whoa, did we beat it? Yay, we did well.
Kan je nog eens spelen?
No.
Nee.
This is the okay button, by the way.
Yeah. So if you're like, alright!
Kies het blaadje dat bij het woord past.
And the stop button is like this little button here.
Yeah.
It's fucking tiny.
Oh, weet je zeker dat je wilt stoppen?
Wow. I'm sorry, dude.
What is he doing? What the fuck is Winnie doing? Is he eating his hand? What the fuck is he doing? Winnie! Yes.
No sound!
Nee.
Nee.
Ja.
Nee.
Spelen.
Where is that platform game you mentioned?
Oh yeah.
Eerst je zoeken.
This doesn't look like an adventure at all.
How do I go back? Adventure.
Adventure.
Avontuur.
I guess we're going on an adventure.
Yes, of course.
Druk op OK als je klaar.
Press OK when you're done.
We can do two players, but we only have one controller.
Spears.
Ah, damn. That wouldn't be so funny.
Yeah, that wouldn't be fucking funny.
Okay, well, just one player then.
Think.
Oh, so that's his animation? Thinking?
I'm thinking.
I always eat my hands when I'm thinking.
Like,
oh, he doesn't have enough honey.
Hello.
First world problems.
Dit wordt vast leuk. Ga je mee?
Sure, I'm going with you. No, wait.
You said sure that's you said this was PlayStation 1 quality.
Verzamel de honingpotten in de goede vorm.
Well, the processor stuff that's in there.
Druk op OK om te springen.
It's somewhere in between the SNES and the PlayStation 1 in terms of power.
Oh, okay.
But it doesn't mean that they use the power.
Yeah, okay.
Let's see what we can do.
What the fuck? I don't really agree with these sprites. Well,
I'm gonna go this way.
I'm like, no. That would have been fucking cool if you could walk up.
Darrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Let's see if we can jump.
The animation is pretty smooth, by the way. I'm kind of surprised.
Yeah, and it's pretty colorful, too.
Cut this out.
What the fuck?
Big.
Oh, we have to get them in order?
Yeah,
but
this is an alphabet game. But, yeah.
So it gets progressively harder, I guess? Look what you did, goddammit.
You were just distracting me. Look at me swimming. Look
yeah.
at me.
What the fuck is that, oil?
Yeah, that's oil, I think.
That
sounds really,
Chona.
D. Chona. F.
Oh. Yeah, that's my response when I step in fire.
Ooh. 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 This animation is serious.
Now, of course. Yay!
Oh, no.
Oh my god. Fuck you.
I thought I got
throwing my Mario instincts.
Yeah. I was like, oh, I can go Super Mario Pool.
Yeah, what the fuck? That would have been fucking cool if you could stomp. Seriously.
Well, Winnie, didn't you see this huge mug? I guess you didn't! That's an obstacle we have to go.
He's a fucking bear.
Oh. I didn't see that bee.
Yippee! But if you have to get them in order, then what's the challenge exactly?
Yeah, well, it's
because
this is aimed at kids.
Yeah, I know, but
young kids, so gotta give them some slack. But yeah.
Yeah, I know. But
what are these guys doing?
But this is mostly.
Yeah.
You could make it, make this like a fucking Mario ROM hack or something.
Look at this. I think I have to crawl under them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Army style, motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck?
Well, that's what.
Don't you have a weapon or something? That would be fucking cool. Probably not.
See, Winnie the Pooh pulling out a Uzi on
his
ass, and you're like, ah!
GTA, motherfucker! Your camera is. Your camera.
We did die already. Sure, you.
Run! What the fuck?
What? That sounded really wrong.
Yeah.
Sounded like he was licking. Okay, I think the camera is back.
I was making some funny surprise thingies. Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Oh
take
yeah.
Down.
Yeah. They just need some funny porn music in here also.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Shake it.
Get down. Shake that ass.
Well, at least there's no fucking time limit. I fucking hate time limits.
Yeah, we know that.
Look out for the bee.
Let's do a little jig.
Why does he get hurt by the bees?
That's
a fucking
laughter, by the way. Did you hear
that?
It's like
it's a fucking. There's the same ghosting going on. That's something with my TV. In case.
Oh yeah, right
in case
here.
Right yeah.
Up the arrow. Yeah.
In case you're wondering.
I think it's the component output that's broken.
That's what you get when you try to play old games on a new television. Then you get this weird ghosting stuff.
Oh
wow, Prince of Persia stuff.
Get on.
Holy shit, that was some Prince of Persia shit.
Prince of Pooh?
Yeah, Prince of fucking Pooh Bear. That's a weird branch, by the way. If you go back. Look. Nah, what the fuck?
No, I thought I would hit the branch.
Yeah, me too. It looked like a log attached to another log.
Yeah, but what about the branch I'm standing on?
Yeah.
I mean, like, what kind of tree grows its branches like that?
It's like stuck onto it.
Like, just use some glue.
Yeah, like a... Oh no, where's that thing going? That's just a log balancing.
Yeah.
It's floating.
Yippee!
Yippee! I imagine that...
Oh, two logs! Oh!
Oh god!
Oh god! Oh yeah, like a ninja! God damn it, every time!
Rommels!
I swear to god!
Couldn't I come up with some more enemies?
Maybe we'll get them later.
I know it's a kids game or whatever, but it's a fucking bear.
There's a fucking bear.
Fucking bear.
Oh yeah, well you've got a new enemy.
Aww.
It's kind of adorable.
Yeah.
But
damn it.
What is this, a problem?
Oh god. Oh,
apparently they jump over.
Mad skills.
Yeah, my mad poo skills.
Poo skills. Well, I have mad poo skills sometimes.
Oh, so that's a trick?
Yeah.
Yippee!
Whoa, we need to get the little thing.
What? The spikes, you mean?
I don't know what happens when I stand on this.
Oh, it's a secret.
I thought I would fall in and...
You die. You're forgetting a heart.
Yeah, I know. Try to... Get in there.
You're too fat.
Yeah. Well, that seems about right.
Too much honey.
Yep.
You don't even need the fucking mushroom there.
No. But But he's
fantastic.
Fat.
Boink.
But he's fat. How can he jump so well?
Yeah.
That ghosting, by the way.
Yeah.
I
know it's a bit annoying.
Oh. There we go.
Oh.
Whoa. Come on.
What did he say?
No.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh. Well,
didn't we just get the old?
When you got two of each other.
Oh.
Okay. Or maybe not.
Yeah.
I don't fucking get it! This game is too hard for me.
Yes, it's too hardcore.
Yay!
I wonder if you could glitch this game. Come on. That would be fucking awesome.
Did you hear those child sounds? Like...
What, this is supposed to be a bee, I think.
Yes.
It's a bee having a seizure.
Like a bee going.
Yes. Oh. See? It's a bee.
It's supposed to be a bee.
What the fuck do you do with the lamp, by the way? Is it just decoration?
I think it's just. Really? When you jump, when you stand on or something?
Oh, ow. God. Well, he doesn't even jump, he just.
He just goes like, oh my head!
His sprite grows when you...
Yeah,
it
does! Come on!
Come on!
Stupid laugh, seriously. it's so stupid.
Somebody should make like a...
Fantastic!
Some sort of compilation with Tell You What So Laughs and Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah, now I'm jumping like, oh, my head. Oh, fuck my head again.
It's still fast.
Yeah, jumping is much faster.
Mad skills. It's a honey cave. They're having a honey symbol.
Yeah, it's honey Egyptians.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah,
okay. They have it in the show. I never watched the show growing up.
Me.
Did Draggy watch it?
Oh, prima!
No. I'm just saying.
What did Draggy watch?
I dorked into the ceiling.
What did Draggy watch?
Sesame Street.
Uh-huh.
Me.
Well, what? Oh. What? What the fuck? Oh, now he. Well,
that's pretty awesome.
Yeah. That's certainly weird.
Oh!
Oh my god.
I did not expect that. This game
you can actually die in this game.
I wonder what happens when you die.
Oh,
ooh!
Ooh! Ooh!
It's like,
my ass!
Oh, they bounce.
Yeah.
Don't think I've ever seen bouncing beehives before.
No. I'm pretty sure those bees are fucking dead now.
Yeah. Way to go, bees.
Oh, what are you doing? Are you pooping on the fire?
Like,
Seems about right.
Aha, I evaded you, bee.
Aha.
So much honey.
Jumping is so much faster.
Ik denk dat we het gehaald hebben. Hip, hip,
hoera! Whoa!
Hip, hip, hoera!
Hoeveel honingpotten je hebt?
Whoa, take a look.
Take the camera for a second.
Whoa! Is it still working?
Yeah, it's still working. The battery is almost dead, though.
Just get as much as you can. Can I play a level?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Shall we
play? Sure. Just go on.
What the fuck is he doing?
Hoog in
wow, that's pretty fun.
Yeah.
It's Disney promoting gay lifestyle and shit. Wow, that's fucking slow. Oh god. Durr.
Oh, I see a spider.
Eight.
Your favorite animal.
Yes, they are.
That sounds when you put something in there.
Oh god. Winnie doesn't really give a shit. But the controls are pretty good.
Zero fucks were given that day. Oh, now we're counting numbers.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
Dromos! Oh,
Dromos! I think you're trapped now. Oh,
stealthy. Stealthy. This is what I get from playing Modern Warfare.
That's five.
Oh, really?
Yes, I know how I know that.
Because it says so.
No, because I'm smart.
Smart?
Yes, I know everything that's smart.
Everything? You know everything that's
everything
smart?
Everything is smart. Yes, I know everything
I wanna shoot stuff with you.
Seriously, you're so aggressive.
Think.
Oh, he's thinking.
When I press the red button, then he does that.
Think.
Okay.
So weird, he's like...
Yeah, he's like...
What the fuck?
I'm thinking!
That's the autistic way of thinking.
Oh,
well...
It's your show now, about that.
That's how I think. When I'm alone...
you think autistic?
Yeah, I always do.
Fantastic!
The controls are surprisingly good.
Wow.
Right. Oh.
He said as he fails.
Yes. Well, the controls are still good.
Yeah, it's not. It's not hard to.
I'm kind of surprised actually because it's so flimsy as hell.
Yeah, but.
Yeah, it actually works.
Yeah, I mean. The console itself and the games aren't really that bad. In fact, they have gotten pretty popular among their parents.
Oh?
And kids.
You said
at least I've had some reading on forums and stuff.
Oh,
and what? Just a squirrel? A squirrel hurts you?
Yeah.
That's some aggressive squirrels there. What are you doing?
I'm trying to do... I'm just naturally... I play a lot of platform games, and I played,
As some of you maybe saw.
Maybe, you know, I can saw, I can saw like this, and...
I drag in your legs. I kinda like my leg the way it is.
As some of you may have seen, I played a lot of, I played a lot of Donkey Kong Country 3 lately.
Ah, yeah.
And, I'm just fucking naturally... When I'm in a platform game, I naturally go hunting for secrets.
You first have to get 14.
Oh, yeah, see? I told you I'm smart.
Yeah, you are.
I have smarts.
Yeah, it's a smart.
I can count
to
50.
You have a smart car. Yeah. It's the ugliest car alive.
But at least you're smart.
What the hell? I was like a mile away. A kilometer and a mile combined. That's how much I weigh.
You did it wrong.
I'm blaming Pooh. Because
he's a bit nervous.
Because his name is Pooh, and it's funny. Because Pooh.
Oh, prima!
Poop joke.
Yes. You get it? Oh! I'm parkouring this shit. Oh, look at this. Did I find the secret?
Secret?
No.
No.
Look at this!
Disappointed!
This game is fucking teasing me. Look. It's like, here, you wanna have this shit? You can get it. Now I wanna fucking get it. Stop crawling.
Maybe. There's another way.
Here. It's still filming.
Yeah, it's still filming. Just checking a bit. It's not really...
It's actually very controllable when he's in midair.
Like this.
Can you fucking speed this up? No.
Yeah, it's good like this.
Did you move it?
Yeah, it was a bit unstable.
Oh.
I better fix it with my fixing powers of fix. How are you supposed to get there?
Yeah, what the fuck? I want to get it now.
Oh, this game actually is getting...
hardcore.
Getting hardcore now.
Oh,
Dromos. Oh, my camera died.
Oh well.
Let me put it on the charger.
Charger. I thought you just put it on the charger.
Yeah, but it was for very long.
Nineteen.
I wish I could just plug it in an adapter. That would be so much easier. Well, I could put it on USB, I think. If that works.
I was just dancing, doing another trick.
Fantastic!
Oh, mad skills.
Mad skills, bro!
Skills is it.
Get some mad skills!
Can we complete this game in this one?
Then, that will help have a hip hip hoorah!
Hip hip hooray! Of course.
I don't know what the fuck that was.
Why does he do this silly dance?
Touwtje springen.
Zullen we touwtje springen?
Oh god.
Oké, om te springen. Klaar voor de start.
Dit is oké. 1,
2,
you can do it.
3,
I believe in you.
4, 5, 6.
This is pretty tricky with the animation.
What's gonna happen if I put the USB in the
TV? 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Yo! I made it! Look!
That was beautiful!
I'm so proud of playing this kids game, man.
Like whatever your pride is in, man.
Yes. Look, yeah? Did you get that many honey buckets?
De ballonreis.
De ballonreis.
Links boven in het scherm zie je wat je moet verzamelen. Gebruik de joystick om te spelen. Groen.
Oké.
Paars. Groen.
Oh, now it's colors.
Geel.
There's a lot of control in this fucking balloon.
Bruin.
Yeah, I'm putting logic in this game again.
You hate your logic.
Yeah, but look, I can go down and up with this balloon. Look.
You could make a computer with all that logic.
Oh god, I was being stupid.
Well, that's nothing new. Thanks, you're welcome.
Look, huh? Found a little secret.
How many secrets did you find, Mark?
Mark? Maybe I know more than you think, Mark.
Anyways, how's your sex life? Oh, what's up with the spider?
I thought it was only going to come to
How do you control a balloon anyway?
That's what I said! That's what I just told you!
No, I wasn't paying attention!
God damn it, Mark!
I'm
Oh, I don't have to collect the thingies again.
Yeah, they already got them. Well, that's at least something.
Oh, that's... Oh. A fucking bear!
Fucking bear!
Getting
and
hurt
a cobweb!
By a fucking Spider-Man.
Oh, but this is so tense. This is so fucking tense.
Oh god. Pro skills?
You got pro skills, bro. You got pro skills.
Whee!
Seriously?
I told you I have pro skills. Oh. He's just looking at you.
Zwart.
I thought black isn't a color.
Well, it isn't now in this game.
Yeah. How dare you question Winnie the Pooh? Pink.
Rose.
Black.
Like my soul.
Like my coffee.
Secretly, Winnie the Pooh is into black metal.
Yes.
And it goes like...
Oh,
what?
I'm
trying to...
What the fuck is this? Is this a fucking basketball?
Yeah, it looks like a basketball. I was trying to grunt in his voice.
Oh, Dusty. He has a really high voice, Dusty. So if you leave your girl nugget, you get this.
Now I need to think about the witch from Banjo-Kazooie. Oh, I love Banjo-Kazooie.
Yeah, but
it's so cool.
Seriously.
Fantastic.
Fantastic game. Especially nuts and bolts, right?
Yeah. Because cars.
Yes, because you like cars. Well, we put cars in your game.
In your cars.
So fuck you.
So you can car while you car. Oh wait a minute. Did I miss something?
There was something to the right, I think.
Yeah.
Watch out.
Oh god.
Oh, so very.
Look,
very.
What the fuck? How do I get there?
I think you have to go below it, and then.
Luckily, the fingers. Oh, that's the hut.
Okay.
Orange. What the fuck is that?
Is that a... I don't know what it is.
It's a hummingbird.
Aww. Hummingbirds are cute.
Yes.
They're a really fast flight.
Yes, I do. What the fuck? Is this a tiger balloon?
Oh, draw?
He couldn't finish.
Oh, licorice!
Lekker.
Yes.
Drop.
Yes, drop.
Oh, drop.
Ooh, nice dodge. Dodging like a pro.
Yeah.
Seriously, some of those sounds are so weird.
The beehive looks like it was made in a space. Can't help that.
Nice.
Yeah, look. Look at the beehive.
Yeah, but most things pretty much look like they're made in hemispheres.
Well,
it's not really the trees and backgrounds and stuff that looks a bit cooler. But
hello?
That music.
Yeah, fucking hell.
Orange.
It makes me really sick. Like a fucking
we
oh shit.
We are playing a pool.
Look, it's a game balloon.
Oh, come on.
Gay power!
Now we're back to red.
Orange. bit.
What is this game supposed to learn? Teach you? It's supposed to teach
it's
you.
It's supposed to teach you you can fly with balloons.
Oh yeah.
And you can color them by flying into pots with
bit.
With color.
Well, and if you put a balloon against the spider, it will burst.
Yep. So spiders are fucking dangerous.
And,
and squirrels are murderers.
And the spiders are almost as big as squirrels.
Yeah. Yeah, good teaching.
Good message, man. Look, it's gay again.
Yeah, it's gay.
Gay power.
But yeah, all these games are actually programmed in action script.
Oh, it's in Flash.
Whoa, holy shit, that's one fast balloon.
This reminds me of Yoshi's Island.
You see a bear on a balloon flying past, like,
this is some fucking parallax scrolling shit right here. Look at the background.
Yeah.
This is pretty cool. I don't know, I was expecting a really bad game, but this is kind of fun.
I mean, we're actually having fun.
No, I mean, it's not something I would play. But I mean, it's still fucking horrible.
Whoa, look at all the honey. Look at all this honey! Yeah.
That's how we roll.
Yeah,
that's how we wash our hands.
I know, that's how we wash our hands!
That was beer, Luke!
Beer?
That was a bear fun?
No, it doesn't sound fun.
It doesn't sound as funny in
the
English.
Verzamel de goede blaadjes. Gebruik de joystick om te spelen.
Zullen we beginnen?
The guy has a really weird Belgian accent.
I'm gonna catch it! Oh my god! It's moving!
What?
How do I...
Press OK, I guess?
I'm spamming OK, but I don't know where it has
no,
to...
No, you have to...
Oh my god!
This kids game is
full retard.
Is besting you.
Yes.
I'm smart.
This is fucking... Coruscant music. This.
Yeah, fucking hell.
The goede blaadjes.
Wait for me, leaf.
Oh no. Why
do I have to collect these specific leaves?
Somebody had to say it.
Looks like drugs.
That's what
Oh. I'm really not paying attention.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's late.
Yippee!
That's what I say when I collect a leaf.
Yeah.
Yippee!
We get some drugs, I'm like, yay!
Yeah, we get high.
So that's what they do, Pooh and what's the other one called again?
I never watched this show growing up.
I have seen some things of it.
That was beer and
Luke.
I was like going, don't stop going to the right, you want to go left.
Stop going.
Wait, they got honey out of bees?
Linksboven in het scherm zie je wat je moet verzamelen. Gebruik de joystick om te spelen. Druk op OK om te spelen.
I got the first letter. I got the second letter. Whoa, I'm actually walking up. That's a bit weird.
No, but now the skunk can kill you.
S. Mouse.
Well,
wow. That's reflection. See that? That's pretty cool.
That's pretty cool, yeah.
That sounds good.
It's almost like the programmers wanted something to show off.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, I know it's a kid's game, but look at this. This is pretty cool fun.
Look at this reflection.
Oh. The action script is Flash.
Okay. I think the action script is Flash. Let me lie down on this.
Nice and cold.
Yep. Just taking it down.
Baba.
Oh.
Spelling out words.
Yeah, by walking with certain direction.
Yippee!
But if you're just playing this, this is what I don't get. If you're just playing this as a kid,
yeah,
you're just paying attention to the words on top. You're just collecting shit.
It's like, oh, yeah.
I'll collect the word first. Damn it, Nepa.
I have to get all the things.
Yeah, bump your head.
Oi! Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
That's how we go in this game.
Collect all the things.
Oh, fuck it.
Apple.
B. E.
Oh. Ooh. Solid Dutch
skills.
Yes.
Apple.
Skills.
No, it's skills. I don't want to go there.
Like, nope.
Can you fall down?
Yeah, I'm gonna
fall. Oh, fuck.
Wait, you couldn't trick it?
Ah!
No! I didn't trick it.
I failed to trick it. Look at this beautiful circle.
This game sure is rewarding.
Yes.
It's like, get all the things.
Well, at least it has no fall damage.
God.
Like Bubsy.
Bubsy.
Oh, God.
I fucking hate platform games with falling damage.
Yeah, that's just stupid.
That's just a crime.
It's a crime against humanity and everything we stand for as a species.
Ooh. As gamers. As a gamer.
Wait, I called a heart and it says it's smart. So, see, what? I'm smart.
Yes.
S-M-A-T.
She don't smart.
Yes, S-M-A-T.
See? Say it again, I'm smart.
Yep. The words are getting longer, who knows?
Oh no, I'm so confused. Let me
pick
this one first. Oh, damn it.
Oh.
But yeah, it's just got, you know, I could understand the game mechanic a little bit more if you actually have to pick out the correct letters. Now it's just go in one straight line and just pick all the...
Ooh.
How did you know that this was programmed in action script?
Because I read it.
Oh.
Not Reddit, but...
Beweeg de joystick omlaag om te kruipen.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
It actually had to tell me what to do. Well, at least it did it automatically. Really?
It's water.
Water hurts... Okay, water hurts beers.
Yeah, of course, it's canon.
Drommel. I can't breathe.
Yogurt.
Oh my. That escalated quickly.
Why does the arrow get an arrow too?
That's what I'm wondering. I think this game is a little bit... how shall I put it?
Yeah.
A bit naughty.
Well, it's Disney.
Oh, Drommel.
That's got the thing in
there. X.
Oh my god.
A.
I'm speedrunning this.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh my god, you killed Winnie.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you killed him.
I killed Winnie the Pooh.
Oh my god. Oh my god, you killed him again!
That was stupid.
Don't bump your
head. And he's just standing there like, what is my life?
Yes. You drowned him. You drowned the shit out of him.
I drowned the bear. I was waiting for the bird.
Yeah, he ate his last, his last honey.
Is it before the crucifixion?
Crucifixion?
That escalated quickly.
Ooh. What the fuck are you talking about?
It was a Jesus reference or something.
Oh my god.
Because religion. Because our jokes are that original.
Yes, they are.
Hoorah!
Yay!
Play this bitch.
I think we're actually gonna finish this game, man.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Yeah. Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum.
Oh, he walks three fucking steps. What the fuck is this?
Volg deze vorm om bij Poes diepe gedachtenhoek te komen.
What?
Are you just gonna follow
deep
the stars?
You have to get him to his deep thoughts
corner.
Okay.
Wow.
This is
go
it.
Up!
This is hard. This is hard.
What
the fuck is he doing?
It looks like he was humping.
Winnie, you don't do drugs.
you saw the leaves he picked up.
Oh yeah.
I mean, they made honey out of it, so well, I'm not sure what the honey exactly is.
I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go look to the sign.
It's like, oh, the sign says things, so go there. Because
in Winnie's world, what is stopping him from going directly to the log? In his universe, what is stopping him from going there?
Do you really think this is canon?
Of course I do.
Okay. V-Tek owns the
look,
rights.
So serious.
And kijken.
So serious.
Serial.
Gefeliciteerd, je hebt de topscore.
Whoa, we top score.
Whoa,
we got
whoa.
A top score.
Oh, who did that be?
Leuk met jou.
What?
He wants to play with you some more.
God.
The joystick on the spear.
I want to grab it. I want to grab it. I want to grab it.
Oh, you can actually go left and right.
Yeah, you can. Step. It's like a balloon stage.
Also, there's water effects.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. I mean, for action
spears. Oh, wow.
I'm really not sure if it's flash or not. I think action spear was flash.
Oh, prima!
Yeah, you could be right.
I could Google it. Oh, God.
In kleine
let me see.
Fucking turtles.
Circle.
This is pretty boring. Seriously.
Whee!
I mean the balloon stage, that was probably the hardest stage. But I can go against the rocks and they won't
get it. Yeah, the script is made by Macromedia.
Oh, okay.
In groter.
But
now owned by Adobe.
Yeah, it's Adobe.
Yeah, it's Flash Player.
No, I don't wanna. I don't wanna. Oh no!
Yeah, it's in Meat Flash, and it's syntax and
what?
Semantics are similar to JavaScript.
Yeah, that I knew, but...
In groter
fucking JavaScript.
Fucking JavaScript!
Fucking JavaScript!
Ruimt.
Fucking...
kleinere ruimt.
What? What the fuck was that? I wanna try it again. Look.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything now.
What?
No. What the fuck?
You got teleporting skills.
If you go too fast, you won't. You will skip the.
In grotere drie.
God.
What the fuck?
Oh, me,
yes.
Yippee!
See here.
Oh, now I'm on land.
Fantastic.
Glorious gamer.
Ik denk.
In his natural habitat.
Hip, hip,
hip, hip, hip, hip,
hip, hip, hip, hip, hip, hip, hip, hip, hip, hip,
hip,
ik vond het erg leuk met jou.
Feestje vieren.
Hip,
hip, hoera. En zo konden de vrienden en zijn vriendjes feest vieren en was er genoeg honing. koning.
Oh my god!
Yay! There's enough honey for everyone.
Okay. What? Okay.
Bedankt voor je hulp. Het is altijd leuker om samen te
spelen. Did you finish it?
I agree, Pooh. It's always better to play together.
Yes.
Let's play together.
Op avontuur. Vrij spelen.
Oh, we finished it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Het hond. Hoog in de. Okay. Het honden. Hoog. Hoog. Top. Hoog. Top. De. Top. De. De.
I think this is just all the levels.
De waai.
Oh yeah.
Op naar de overkant.
I see the previous.
Poes. 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 Winterpret.
Oh my.
Can you try the two players, by the way?
Yeah. I don't know how.
Yeah. Moeie. Eén. Twee spelers.
Okay. Oh, it probably doesn't see the controller.
Oh, fucking hell.
That's too bad.
Yeah.
It doesn't strike.
Spellen.
There's still games.
Blaadjes.
What are the options, by the way?
I don't think it's much an option.
Oh. Okay, als je klaar bent.
You're itching me.
I'm sorry.
The music on and off. And games with chance.
I don't know what's going on.
No, fuck.
Opties.
Games.
Beestje. Blaadje zoeken. Beestje zoeken. Zie je dit beestje? Vanger 9.
Oh no.
Druk op OK om een beestje te vangen.
Jammer. Jammer.
Wow.
Jammer.
This is fucking easy.
Yeah.
And fucking slow too. Wait, what is Pooh doing there?
Jammer.
Isn't he supposed to catch the shit?
Yeah, I think he has Jedi powers. Oh. He's like using the force to levitate the net.
Well, he's waving.
Yeah. Mace Windu's got nothing on this shit. Leaving Yoda.
Yeah. Get over here, you big fucking
boy. You can the beestjes vrijlaten door het vangnet op de pot te zetten.
How do I put it? Where? You can release the butterflies by putting it upside down. How the fuck do you do that?
Oh yeah, no, this is working.
Clever girl.
Clever girl.
Yes. How do I do this? Oh, we're just gonna catch you.
Well, welcome to the club, yo. Oh, yeah. We are in the club, yo, of Winnie the Pooh, yes. Oh, come on, shake that ass. Oh, yeah, come on, shake that ass in the club of Winnie the Pooh. Pooh the club, Pooh the club.
Poop
yeah.
In the club.
Poop in the club.
Oh god, I'm mad at you now. What the fuck? Oh!
Fuck. So you put the net in your face?
Yeah, I just catch poop.
Now you catch poop again?
Yeah. Oh no, he left the screen.
Oh, oh you lost your butterfly.
Another one. Quickly.
Wow. It's oh, they came back. They're like, I want to be captured again. So
yeah.
You don't even get punished, so it's like, just spam the button. What? Too much? Fuck you, too much.
I show you too much.
Your penis.
I have to catch exactly 8 and then release them.
No?
No, you got 5. It's in the bottom, 5.
No.
I think they recorded crying children and then were like, oh, that's a bee sound.
Here, I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna catch you.
You see, you liked it. It was like, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow.
Yes.
He actually caught one while you were looking.
Yes.
Oh god, I'm deaf too much already.
Dat zijn er te veel.
Probeer. Stop my hair. Oh, you can just sketch him again. Okay. I didn't even know that. Stop it.
I'm taking his laugh.
I like that better. But why do bees cry like that?
Because bees have feelings too.
They do? No, they're like gingers, they don't have souls.
Whoa, he's praising you.
Yeah.
Like, all hail!
Yes.
All hail!
All hail the Wolfie.
All hail the Wolfie. Well, you already got Castle Wolfenstein in Space Engineers. So.
Yes, I do. One more. Fucking bee! Fucking bee, piece of shit!
Fucking bees!
Yeah.
In your face!
Dit is je score!
Dat je zo'n bee zijn! Bees!
Bijna!
Zo hij bees!
Fucking dark in this game, man!
Fucking bees!
There.
For a bit!
That's the V-Tek poopy shit. The poopy.
Moeilijk.
I agree.
Yeah, this is difficult.
Well,
this is difficult to.
See you in another furry porn episode.
Where's the port of the camera? Do you want me to get the camera? Okay,
there.
So that was the V-Tek V-Smile with the game Winnie the Pooh.
Oh yeah!
That's fucking awesome!
Oh, fuck you.
Yes.
Seriously. My belly hurts.
Oh, yes.
What does it have to do with the fucking game?
I don't know.
Okay, this is the V-Tek. Poopy, poopy poo.
I totally lost my train of thought now.
The V-Tek poopy poo.
There was the V-Poop.
V-Poop.
With the poop smile. And
and that.
So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, like, comment, subscribe and stuff, and
next time let
us know if you have any other suggestions for games.
For these kind of obscure shit.
Yeah, this kind of poop.
Yes.
So join next time with maybe.
Hopefully we'll
have a recorder. We can we got a ZX Spectrum somewhere here.
Yes, we need to record that.
And
maybe we can make a video about the Lord of the Rings game.
The Lord of the Rings game. We got the Hobbit and the Lord of the Rings games for the ZX Spectrum. We really want to make some playing videos of those, because those are really fucking hilarious.
Yeah. Okay.
And that's it.
Yes.
So open mic.
See you later. Yes,
see you later, and go back to fopping to your furry porn.
God damn it!
I know he does.
I always do.
Absolute furry.
I fop always. Non-stop.